Jim Bob here, back with another cargo transport simulator video. Today we're going to be transporting more goods using my van here, or flatbed truck. And let's see where we take these oranges today. So, castle. And so how's everyone's day going today? Oranges are in here. So I think the way they do it is, so you know, I think how they, you know how many tomatoes are in a trailer when they farm tomatoes is, when tomatoes are brought into a farm facility, they minus how many, how heavy the trailer is when there are tomatoes in there, and they minus the weight of how heavy it is when it's no tomatoes in there. And I think when they minus that number, I think the number, I forget the word, the answer is how many tomatoes are in there. I think that's how they do it. I don't know. Guys, look, I'm a rocket. Zoom. Are driving on a mountain. They were going down a mountain. If you went out this fast and go uphill, that slows down how fast. Slow us down a lot. Oh, I have my windshield wipers on. Why did nobody tell me? It's a little look. Probably look weird if you see someone's windshield wipers on when they're driving in. When it's not raining, cause it just is. The fuel station is just a few miles down the road. We're almost there. It's over there. to our destination. This logistics is in a weird place. Hey guys, I'm gonna go do another Los Guys. Maybe do that one. Okay, so we're taking this soda to Frankfurt. Actually, just came from Frankfurt. Wait, did I just... Yeah, I did came from Frankfurt. So we're going back to Frankfurt, so that means we're making two round trips. This is the fastest highway to Frankfurt. Getting dark, so we need to turn on our headlights. Came here very quickly, so I think I'm gonna do another. She makes three. I think I'm gonna go do a short one. Soda to did a rear-end collision. There's a gas station down the street. Let's cut this driver off. Don't do that in real life, guys. That's dangerous. Don't cut other drivers off. There. Well, we're doing 150 to 50. Yo, I made that turn really good. So it should be right here. What is this up? It was an underhill. Alright guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to all. Share this video with friends. Leave some comments down below. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.